Welcome back to Let's Play Pillars of Eternity Blind. We're in Heritage Hill and we're expecting the next 30 minutes or so. Fighting undead things in here. Dargul? Ooh. I do not know what Dargul is. Before we fight, let's level up Durance. Durance. In knowing the teachings of Xerthamon, I have become stronger. Wrong game. Let's see. Oh, right. He's our resident rogue slash cleric priest. He's a roguey priest. He likes to steal things, cast healing spells, and talk about horrors. Yeah, we need to get him into mechanics here. I'm not even going to do anything else. I'm going to save all his points from mechanics, so the next 3 points will go towards that. No new talents unlocked? No new spells? These are stuff that he can have? Are these spells, I wonder? Oh yeah, these are spells. Restore major endurance we got. So right, we don't pick an amount of spells, he just gets them. Prayer against bewilderment. Well, let's go out of this so we can actually look at his list and see the stats of all these things. Wow, 4, nice. Barring Death's Door. Prevents a severely wounded character's health from reaching 0 when it was result in the death of a character. The character could still be knocked out through endurance loss. Fast. That's good. We need fast for something like that. Prevent death for 25 seconds. I guess if something's trying to kill him for more than 25 seconds, he's out of luck. Devotions for the Faithful. Invokes the benediction of the priest god, imbuing allies in the area of effect with accuracy and might bonuses, while enemies receive penalties to the same. Oh, nice. Combination buff and debuff. I like it. So for our friends, +4 might, +20 accuracy, +20 ranged accuracy. And for our enemies, -10 might, and -20 accuracy ranged in melee. Both for 37.5 seconds. Will save for the foes. Okay. Either way, it'll work on us. It's the great thing about beneficial spells. Why are you going to save against them? Prayer against bewilderment. +50 defense against dazed attacks. -10 seconds for day's duration, and +50 against confused attacks, and -5 seconds confused duration. Alright, bestows alacrity upon the minds of allies in the area of effect, granting a bonus against attacks with confused or dazed afflictions and reducing the duration of any such afflictions currently on the target. Alright, and of course major endurance. +42.6 endurance. Where do they come up with this stuff? I guess it's, you know, well, the base is 38, and I guess it has to be boosted by one or more of his stats. Might have to do with his might stat, because he's using, it's his divine strength, so might be based on might. Yes, might. +12 damage and healing. I love figuring stuff out. Searing Seal. Sounds better than Sealing Seer. Places a magical seal on the floor that bursts into flame when an enemy comes in contact with it, blinding them and inflicting burn damage. Nice. To make a trap? Should we try it on this guy? Maybe. Oh no, he only gets two uses out of this, these spells. Shining Beacon. Conjures an intensely luminous beacon of light, causing enemies in the area of effect to take a penalty to all defenses and accrue burn damage all over time. Minus 10 all defenses for 11.3 seconds. 106.4 burn damage over 11.3 seconds versus will save. Plus 15 accuracy to the will save they get. Don't do that. Looks like something that was debuffed after time. With updates, maybe. That's my guess. Triumph of the Crusaders. What the hell? 5,824 endurance per kill? Over 75 seconds? Holy crap. Imparts to allies the fervor of righteousness in battle. When any ally in the area of effect delivers a killing blow, he or she regains endurance. Great. So send everyone against a bunch of wicks and we'll just level them up to full. Wow. Because everyone will be able to land a killing blow. So out of this, what do I really like? Besides healing, obviously. Shining Beacon looked like it might be easily... I mean... Is the plus 15 accuracy... Like, for Durance? Against their will save? Or is the will save get plus 15? Do they get a plus 15 for saving against it? Not quite clear on that. What do you guys think? Prayer against bewilderment. Devotions for the faith. I like this. Oh yeah, yeah. Next big battle, I'm using this. Devotions for the faithful. I think our healing's pretty good. I mean, we haven't gotten so damaged that he hasn't been able to heal us. We'll just heal every round. Barring death's door is good too. Alright, but I only see one of those things right now. Oh, wait. Duh. Still waiting at this time for the update 2.0. It's out on Steam, not on GOG yet, and I got the game on GOG, of course. If I had known there would be such a delay with stuff, maybe I would have just gotten it on Steam. I try to help GOG when I can, you know, because they're DRM free, and I see them as less big corporation type thing.
What?
That's what. What is that thing? What? Can't make that out. Oh. She has another undead thing. Does it have eyes? Does it have a face?
Great.
Alright, we're not attacking. Yeah, I like that. No idea how tough this thing is. Well, we gotta rest soon. Palagina, yeah. Alright. Yeah, that's a good crowd spell too. Stick with the old standby, the amplified thrust off of Palagina this time.
Does he not believe?
Well, it's almost dead.
My eyes are peeled.
Something was running. I heard something running. More vessel flesh. Dargul, huh? Oh, why is that so minimized? Bring that up a little. Quick, everyone, to the bestiary. Dargul. Darguls have reached the first irreversible step in the decay of anomaly dead bodies sustained by soul energy. At this stage, they have lost some portion of their memories and mental abilities, but they retain the self-awareness to recognize their own decline. Their insatiable hunger and inevitable decay makes Darguls more reckless and aggressive than vampires, even as they are compelled to seek out secret and secluded environments as to avoid drawing the attention and wrath of civilized communities. Some vampires dread this stage more than those that follow, for they know that they will retain enough of their faculties to fully experience their own downfall. Hmm. Sounds rather sad. You know, if we're going to be smart about this,
no problem.
That means all of us. I'm just gonna sneak back, cause I don't know who's a... might have wandered over here. We're running back to the inn. I mean, yeah, it could be worse, but we'll be back, fellas. Go sleep in Brackenbury, the inn there. I'm not sure, I think we slept there once. The charred barrel. Char this up for you. But yeah. Our friend Aloth is running out of spells. Durance is running low on endurance and health. And he's running low on health. So it's Theodos, so yeah, we could use a little rest stop before we continue exploring. Because there's bound to be tons of enemies in there. Howdy, we have to run behind the counter to talk to you. Gods keep you. Oh, it's him we want.
Hail and well met.
Let's see our rooms. +2 perception. What? Let's do the criminal's getaway. Gods keep you as well. Gentlemen, Anyone else needs to level up?
My eyes are peeled.
I hope not literally. Every time she says that, I think that. Continuing on. Let's just save here. Can you believe we're up to episode 101? Wow. Oh! A ghoul. Das ghoul. This time you guys actually shoot some arrows into the thing. And I will be happy about that.
Hmm.
Oh, there's more. Oh my god. Hey. My god, they're fast. What about this howl thing? Nice. I hope it gets them all, because they're still moving. Wait, what did I choose? There we go. They're gonna move up. So... it always gets me, I'm like, I can't select that because he doesn't have a melee weapon selected. Yeah, that thing's already damaged. Still wanna try the new spell, though. Fiwa. Hopefully it doesn't damage us. I think we got hit. Because they ran around. I didn't expect that to happen. So let's... cut it out with... Oh, wow. Is she still... How's she at 42... When did she get 42 focus? Holy crap. She's not getting any damage, so that won't work. Puppet Master? Eh, I don't think we need to go through all that. Igniting the air around them. Well, it won't hurt somebody next to them, right? It doesn't say that. Let's try that soul ignition. Already activated, okay. Have the priest join in. You are hitting this thing, right? Oh! Hit him when he's down. It looks positively cheerful around here right now. Only one vessel flesh for all those things? Cheating me out of my vessel flesh.
Time to see and not be seen.
Yes. Oh, we can't open that, can we?
Hmm?
Oh, he can. Yeah.
A simple test.
In this case, yes. I'm not sure he could have opened it, but we just increased his ability. Ooh, a spell word amulet. Plus 10 defense against spells. An amulet goes around your neck, so instead of this cape. So hard to decide, isn't it? She can wear this. For some reason, I couldn't give her anything. Wait, can she wear it? Because I couldn't put this on her before. Now I can? What the hell? Healing bonus. Wait. Hold on. That should be for... We need a master amulet with, like, all this stuff. Pretty cool. I like it, too. It's pretty. I love anything purple. Seriously. Purple things catch my eye. Like a kinder is caught by anything glittery. Me too with glittery, but purple.
If it makes you rest easier.
Make me rest easier if everyone moves forward. This isn't somewhere we can go, huh? No. Oh, this. The crossed hatched claw marks score this vault. Continuing. Oh. Another ghoul. Okay, we're mapping out a good section of this. I don't know if you should even bother, but they run so fast, but maybe we'll get off one hit.
Eh?
Cool. Normal stuff. Oh, another Darguls. Some minor missiles. That thing's gonna be chopped up really quick. Let's hit this thing. And the spell I'm not clear on, it doesn't hurt us, does it? Faux AoE, okay. Arcane Assault. I'm surprised we still only have two Arcane Assaults. I figured we'd get more as we level up, that kind of thing. Now, I don't know if she even cast this thing. Yes, she did. What's it say? Four? I mean, it was only four because she killed it. I don't. I don't know. It doesn't say that it was killed. It's kind of lame. They hit only four. Maybe it made it save. I mean, they're kind of stupid undead things. How much will can they have?
Yeah.
Sorry, endurance do not much.
What?
What? Hit him. Who's back here? Durance? Theodas? Eat there! What the hell are you doing back here? I wanted you to knock this guy down. He's completely stuck behind. He can't move. Oh, whatever. You're alright. Light healing. Okay, this is taking longer than I thought to kill this thing. Another light healing. Jeez, okay there. You know, I was thinking about doing that, but I figured it would be dead soon. But we're not. I guess we're missing it a lot. Yeah, cannon misses. 12 slash damage. Minor? Hey. Minor heal? And it's heading. It must be hitting Canna. You know what it is? It's hitting him quickly. It's chipping away at him. Well, that was a big one, 13 over there. I don't want to waste all my heals here. Oh, wait. Palagina. This is per encounter. Lay on hands to this guy. Help him out.
Preros.
There you go. Preros.
Seven.
Guess I should have taken the Dargo a little more seriously. Wow. This is very durable thing. Ay, ay. Alright.
Shh.
Do shush me.
Got it.
I'll tell you what's what. Statue. With a missing head? A small plaque at the base reads, "Freedom above all, Admeth Hadrat." Is this where his head's supposed to be? Someone melted his head down or something. Chopped it up. Ooh, we can go in there. Burn Lady. The inscription underneath the family crest reads, "Valtus." Well, unlocking this will require the proper key. Okay. Shouldn't we have to go all the way up to the door to know that? I wish I could mark the map. Needs key. I love doing stuff like that. Was it Neverwinter Nights had that? I could just mark it. I used to make all silly inscriptions sometimes just to amuse myself and then come back and read it later and be like, oh my god. Yeah, I'm silly. Flies all around that. What is it, a severed head in there? Nope. Leather armor and a duelist's hat. Yep, exotic plumes indeed. I didn't want to do that. Background messages. It looks like someone smashed the family crest of this mausoleum with a hammer. The inscription beneath it is illegible. Let's look at these. Get these things out of the way. William Rake Starwind. One of countless empty graves dedicated to this wandering outlaw in hopes he might come to occupy it. One day death will catch up with him, but not this time. Mercathia. A brighter tomorrow, born of the dark. Nephilim. Here lies Nephilim. He died doing what he loved, siphoning souls to create an army of darkness. Did they proofread these messages? Lactose. Never did get that crossbow. Lampadaire. Surrounded by the darkest night, when you lose the will to fight, shout my name with all your might, since it is synonym of light. Okay. Beware my power, Green Lantern's might. Cal. A part of life unknown by most, even those I'm closest to, yet where I spent half my life's time in my mind. Sounds like someone had issues. Lars Westergren. Even if there are no gods, even if there never was a point to any of it all, the utterly absurd miracle happened. The universe existed, and so did you, in this very moment in time. Okay. Lady Mabelton, a.k.a. Lecat. Totally legal. Also, bury me with my money. Paul Lehup. Existence is infinite, a weave of life and dead, beyond the understanding of the many mortal threats. Lyra Arcamanel. Gelatinous cubes of friends, not food. Tell them that. Oh wait, they can't hear. Sastin Spellfire. Here lies Sastin Spellfire, wizard of the Pyromantic Order. Tragically, he did not fall by way of one of the many beasts he faced, but by his own hand from a backfire of a fiery conflagration. Lion's Fate. Used to argue loudly with himself in a nearby cave. Eventually lost when a troll couldn't sleep. The troll was praised, found love, and brought peace and quiet to the local village. Keep quiet here. Hazza Al-Kabi. A scholar of the world. Christine Landolin. Fought, lost, died, remembered. Emmanuel Bowden. Lenore Joel. I don't know French. You guys can figure that out. Nick Monkeyface. His face wasn't really slash eye made of monkey. Captain Coat. Free hugs. Derek B. Swanson. John 3:16. Alright, that's that one. And then we've got this one. Kalasar, blank. R.I.P. Stardust. Farewell to our precious Stardust. R.I.P. William Matthew Gernode Flipowski. Roman numerals. Welcome, Olivier William, son of Camel, and Melanie, and a bunch of Roman numerals. Charonimus, the Achiever. Glance upon the greatest dread ever known, the one and only to be feared by most and trusted few. Kenneth Elder. Dude, your sister's hot. Okay. Kelton Swift. Here lies Kelton Swift. Swift by name, but not by nature. Kerrig. A vision shout out into the world, heard by people who spread the word. All came together perfectly, known as the Pillars of Eternity. C. Lot. If nothing we do matters, then all that matters is what we do. Right, okay, can it be? All impossible things remains to be achieved. Should be remain. Alice Porter Calaman. Grandmas hold our tiny hands for just a little while, but our hearts forever. Yeah, we need those things in our body, so can you please stop that? Thank you. King Burgundy. Though not a real king, he was still revered as such. lovely gentleman, made the world better through great generosity, sublime majesty. Keonter, Pollo Loco of the Obsidian Order. Game over, man, game over. Kitty Cass, I did not trip and fall, I attacked the floor, and I believe I am winning. Awesome. Mark Kalanick, a charitable man who gave more than he had for what he believed in. Sandre Overass, a capricious madman from the White March Creases, was trying to escape his mental diseases, so he expunged his brain from its cerebral domain, and now his mind is shattered in pieces. Kostji the Deathless, turns out, tying your immortality to an egg is a pretty dumb idea. Blessed, learn from yesterday, live for today, hope for tomorrow. I wish you a blessed day, friend. March 2014. Juzo Hemelati. Blank. Chris Ash. Death is impractical. We do continue that way. What was that? Oh, yeah, this.
A simple test.
Yes, in this case it is. A poleaxe. An opal. A peridot, and 33 gold. Now, let's look at this over here. Mm-hmm. Before we continue on past all this stuff. Nothing else, right? Ooh, we're in. We are in.